So Asus just released BIOS 3.23, and there were two bullet points that piqued my interest. First is the change to the lowest brightness, and the second is the improved performance while plugged in performance mode. At the time of this recording, there is no Windows BIOS update installer, so you'll have to use MyAsus or EasyFlash. Anyways, let me update my firmware and show you the results.